Hey guys, so here's a tutorial on how to make a model horse halter. So you're going to need a few things to start off with. So you're going to need a model horse, obviously, fabric glue, scissors, grosgrain ribbon in two colours. You don't actually need to have them in two colours, but it looks nicer if you do. Six jump rings, a buckle. And if you don't have a buckle that you've brought from a craft shop, you're going to need wire to make the buckle, wire cutters and wire benders. Okay, so you're going to take your ribbon and your scissors and measure halfway around the model's muzzle. Make sure you leave extra length to attach the jump rings. When both rings are attached, do the same for the other half so that you have a circle that fits comfortably around the model's nose. Taking your second colour, which in my case is white, you're going to measure along the side of your model's face. The ribbon should reach the end of the horse's cheek. Again, leave extra length for the jump rings. Now, attach a jump ring to the end. Repeat this step until you have two matching sides that look like this. Now, take your first colour and measure under the horse's throat. Cut it, and then glue it to the end of the jump rings on your white cheek piece. Now, take your first colour again. Cut a small size piece of ribbon and attach your buckle to one end. Attach the other end to the white ribbon's jump ring on the left side. Cut a fairly long length of blue ribbon and attach it to the right side. Leave the free end alone. I try carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world. To end the halter, join the last two jump rings together and measure a length of right ribbon. Attach one end to the throat latch. Glue the other end to one of the jump rings. Then join the other to the bottom of the nose band. So wake me up when it's all.